Snyder makes a return to Dakota's lineup tonight against Anchor Bay, and has made a huge impact already.
Game one, 25, Anchor Bay guard number 10.